Hello and welcome friends. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Today we will discuss about the StockCut website that claims the price of mobile of values 10 to 15,000 rupees at just rupees 1,000. So when I search for a mobile phone price online, I got different options. So I was searching for, say, Redmi K20 Pro price. So I searching for online price of this phone and I got a website called The Stock Cut, which claims to sell this phone at just rupees 1,000. So I went there and it strike out 10,000 and rupees 1,000 as the selling price and the number of item to be placed, and then it does give the description of the phone, the camera, connectivity, screen and all those stuffs. And you can see not only this phone, there is a wide range of phones that it claims to sell at very very low price. So it is not sure how authentic and how original this phone will look like. Actually, when I see other website, it clearly mention if the phones are new or is it refurbished or repaired. So no one in the market is selling at this low price. So 10,000 is the phone price and it is claiming to sell at rupees 1,000. And after you place the order, it will take you to the payment. Let me check that also. So when I go there, add to cart, so this is added to the cart. So now cart is here. So when I click it for checkout, so it gives some option to fill the name, surname and your address location. And total, this Redmi K20 128GB phone at just rupees 1000 is something which is not matching with respect to the other sellers. So when you place order, it gives you that the order has been received. So this is the order ID and a step for payment is here. So it gives you the payment mode as phone pay. So all the phone apps using which you can make the payment. So it is Veem app, Google Pay, that is Tez, phone pay, Paytm, WhatsApp, etc. So from the phone you can make the payment and there is nothing mentioned about the net banking payment or the debit card mode of payment. So it looks strange that only one mode of payment is there and account bank details are not there. Online net banking payment modes are not there. So here I stopped it and it looked different from other website. So and also the phone price which it is selling at is very very low with respect to the market price, so it doesn't tally at all. So you can buy from this site at your own risk, and there is a high risk involved in this purchase. So hope this helps. Please subscribe. Thank you.